From the dance, let's away to the dogs. Some of the Forties and Bernards, owned by Mrs. Staines of Abbott's Pass Kennels near Ryegate. Here's a line of doggy aristocracy that's without a blemish, as you'd expect from an animal that was first bred by the monks of the Swiss Alps. Their expression indicates benevolence, dignity, intelligence. This is St. Anthony, winner of 8 first prizes and a gold cup. Very tall and symmetrical, his outline suggests great strength, and the rolls on his head are features of St. Bernard beauty. And here's Aza, another doggy Adonis, winner of 3 firsts. Like their parents, St. Bernard puppies are perfect wolves for food. Each grown dog eats about 4 pounds a day, his diet consisting of meat and eggs, and a small amount of biscuit. Breeding St. Bernards must certainly give one food for thought sometimes. And now some food for fun, to wit...